We keep telling them that if they accept this blood money, they are against the children. They are against the people who are dying. And that there's no other way to put it at this point. You're either funding the killers or you are standing with the children who have no money. We don't have jobs.
If you are receiving this transmission, you are the resistance.